I just want to scrutinize that I see that I have pressure and I don't want to work like that, like you said. But I feel external pressure and suddenly I'm persistent in it. So it turns my exertion to religious, it ruins my work.
Try to find the love to the of the Creator to you in this pressure. Again, it's like a baby whose parents pressure him to do things, to organize his life and everything. So, of course, he can only notice the parents' attitude towards him, or he can think about their goal. Be a partner with the Creator. And then you'll relate to what's happening with you as a result of this partnership. And in truth, we discover later the correct relationships. We see that the Creator suffers more than us. Just like a mother who suffers more than her child that she has to help. Let's say he's behind on something. We are behind. So we need to attain the suffering of the mother, and that should accompany us in the correction. In order to cancel the suffering of the mother, I'm willing to do anything. This is called soul devotion. There lies the true adhesion of the created being with the Creator. But in truth, there is no greater suffering than feeling the state of the Shekhinah, divinity, the general vessel. There the Creator dwells, and that's where he feels it. That's the sorrow of divinity. As Rabash writes, what is man's tiny sorrow compared to the sorrow of divinity? But a huge difference there is between the two.
No, ניתן ל, לשניים לשאול. פיתי 25.
Let them both ask. פיתי 25.
Good morning. Continuing, what is that mutual cry from the ten?
The common cry is when everyone understands the goal and wants to reach it. First of all, the goal. Forget about our personal state. Which one is who knows what. The important thing is the goal. The goal is clear to all of us. The more we scrutinize it and we are drawn to it, attracted to it. We're not scrutinizing the current state. Sometimes you need to do it. But that's what they say, half an hour a day. Rather, Israel, the light, the Creator, are one, aimed at the goal, 23 and a half hours a day. Kiev.